Morning! So today I was combing my hair and then I found like this white one strand of white hair. I was like, oh no, am I really getting old? Because I usually don't get white hair. The only blonde part is like my roots because I've bleached it many times, and so I'm like trying to grow out my black hair again because I don't want to damage my hair. It's been bleached 3 times previously. Yeah, so bye-bye white hair. You won't be missed. Good morning, sleepy head. Not sure if this is too TMI, but last night I dreamt that I kept drinking like alcohol and then I had to pee because you know alcohol will make you have like a full bladder in no time. And then I just sat in the toilet, I was like, oh, I have to pee, but I couldn't pee. So I just woke up in the morning because I had to pee. So not because I had a well-rested sleep, but because I need to pee. So I was like, oh, my sleep. But thank goodness I didn't wet my bed.
So John just showed me this video. He asked me to check out the video. And it's about an anteater trying to steal food from the ducks. But this anteater really looks like a polar bear, don't you think so? Like a skinny polar bear, but then it also looks like a skunk because of its stripes, its black and white stripes. I don't know, it looks like a polar bear. Get it? I think it'll just end up falling. Wow, actually it has very good balance. Wow. Almost there, it's gonna dive in. No, oh my, oh! What? Drop. Wow. I'm actually impressed. How is it gonna go up? Oh no, it's stuck. Oh no.
Okay, so what's for breakfast today? I'm going to have my frozen yogurt, leftovers from yesterday's, from Yao Yao. About this much is left. So I'm not going to add anything else because I think it's too unhealthy and it's sweet enough. But I'm just really going to have this before I begin work.
You want to study?
Yeah.